What is up, guys? So today I'm going to be showing you how to take apart this unscrewable fidget spinner cylinder, circle fidget spinner. So what you want to do is just unscrew these. Unscrew the last one. Okay, so here we got this little tool. Now, take this part off, or whatever you want to do first. Organize this. Alright, we got those two. I want to take out the bearing. Not this side. This side. There's like a thing. There's like a thing. How do you hit? Wait. Yeah, there's a thing right here. You can't really see it, but it's like right there. You just wanna try to unscrew it. Hold on a second. There we go. See? It's this little circle thing. And to get the bearing out, it's just like that. If you want to change your bearing. And that's the bearing. And then to put it back together, just put the bearing here. And then pull this. Just like it. Very, very tightly. I like that piece is back together. Then grab. Just put either one of them. That. Put this right here. Same thing. Screw it in. Now to back to the two spinner. this fidget. Peace out.